more than a century, faceless names on a forgotten inventory. Men, women, children, housemaids, sugar makers, field workers. Today, at Laura Creole Plantation, only 1 hour from New Orleans, hear their stories. Lucie, Edouard and Susan Grow, Pas Philippe, Clémence Dupart. Walk in their footsteps, catch intimate glimpses of their lives, and see the faces of slavery.